Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Mr. Robloxian, back on the Mr. Robloxian channel, and today I'll be showing you guys how you can check how much money someone has in their vending machine without bill perms. Yes, no bill perms needed. So before we start, make sure to hit that like button on this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for getting me to over 300 subscribers now. 400. Let's do it. So for this to actually work, you need to be on a PC or a Mac where you have a keyboard, mobile and iPad players. I'm sorry, but I don't know how to do it for you guys. So to start, just click on the explore button and go to any published island you want. Now this doesn't have to be on a published island. You can do this on a VIP server or anywhere you want to anyone. There's no limits. So we're here on someone's island and now let's check. Now I really want to see how much money is in this static Skeptar vending machine. So all I do is press F. Now as you can see, I don't have any bill permission, but now all I have to click is O. Let's click O in 3, 2, 1. Boom! There's 4,566,000 coins and only one static Skeptar. You can do this on any vending machine you want. Let's check this out. It doesn't have to be a stealth vending machine, even a buy. Slime portal, no build, oh. Wow, 315 coins and 4 slime portals. Now this is not a glitch or a hack. I can't even collect anything or put anything in. Wait, can I change prices? No, I can't change prices either. It'll only show me. So, as I said, you can do this on any vending machine and on anyone you want, but the limits are you have to be on a PC or a MacBook. Anyways, that's gonna be the end of this video. If you liked it, smash that like button, and I'll see you guys next time. Good. Bye!